Again.
You know that drill. When I say start, you start.
Need to cover them with toilet paper.
Mm-hmm. Start. All right.
Who is it?
Friendly ghost.
Oh,
this is Cash for the friendly ghost. All right.
Poor Bebo. Hey. I'm sorry, Bebo.
Cash for the friendly ghost.
Easy, oh, crap. Boy.
Yeah. Oh,
slow,
I'll say.
Yeah, he doesn't care. He's like,
like, do I get a treat after this?
Gus was a friendly ghost, yes, but.
My God, look at that beagle! That woman is a beast! Look at that beagle!
Sure, they ought to have size.
Yeah, she's got a lot more area to cover.
Yay! Got 1 minute! What? 2, 3, 4.
He's like, what the hell are you doing to me?
Watch him lay down.
He's like, okay, I'm done.
All right, that's no ghost.
He looks like a prisoner.
Oh, no.
Oh,
that's
gosh.
What I think it is.
17, 18, 19, 20, 21.
She needs another roll.
He's so good.
Didn't I tell you you could do anything to him?
40,
he's so good. 41, 42, ahead, 43, over ahead, 44, 47, 48.
Oh, she skipped.
She did, didn't she?
50,
51.
I heard it. You heard it. The Bebos. The Rottweiler.
Okay, how many say the Rottweiler?
Woo! Yay!
How many say the Bebo?
Oh, that's close.
They're both winners.
They're both winners. All right, yeah. That works. All right, Mr. Bebos. All right, Mr. Bebo.
Three good prizes.
He always loves his joy.
That beagle's cute.
Dad, tell
Carol, stop right there.
Mr. B.
That's a lot of toys.